Khabib Nurmagomedov and Charles Oliveira.
You ready? Ready? Let's go fight!
Dateline Las Vegas, Nevada. No better place to be on Fight Night. We're on our way. Advantage for him tonight. We'll see if he can get that jab going up.
Look for him to circle on the outside. Use that long jab to keep his distance and only engage on his terms.
Watch it. There's the only takedown. Pretty adamant, DC, that he wants to get this fight to the ground, and he was certainly able to do so there.
He felt like he had a massive advantage in the wrestling, and if he attempted takedown from secure, let's see what he does from his position.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed. Watch knees to the body.
Another knee right to the midsection. And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage. Once again, employing the knee. Well, he's certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing.
Separate.
Nice body kick right under the elbow. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
That strike will count.
Over and over, he's landing this big body kick.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. So just over 20 total strikes. And now
he's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire.
Right now, it looks like he may be trying to set up an arm drive with Joe. He's secured an arm, pushing across, and secured with his head. There he is, he's moving to the finishing position. Now watch him move the elbow right there.
Oh, this is tight.
Tonight, champ.
I mean, you know.
Send it inside the octagon for the official decision. Here is